pretty deep.
And he just turned around. I mean, I saw the clown. I was so frustrated.
Hey, look! Look at the guy in the goofy mask!
For the comfort and safety of everyone around, you see the flash photography and video recording. I'm trying a special 3D glass, and this camera in the green probably for that bump of a 3D.
This is cute.
Mm-hmm.
So fun. But I think my old needs to be up there.
I want to do the job for the elephant.
Sorry, boss. Hi ho, Kermity Frog here, and welcome to Muppet Vision 3D. Now, let me show you around our research center. See, here in this modern high-tech facility. We have perfected Muppet Vision 3D, a new film process which we're about to demonstrate today. Now, according to the projector, is an old friend of ours, the Swedish Chef. Chef, everything okay?
Hey, hold on, their machine is going to steam.
Exactly. And our demonstration includes a little song from Miss Piggy.
Little?
Did I say little? I meant to say it's a huge, show-stopping, major song from Miss Piggy.
That's more like it.
Good. And we've also got a big musical finale from Sam Eagle. Sam, what's it about?
It's called A Salute to All Nations, but mostly America.
Great. So it's going to be a swell demonstration, and at no time will we be stooping to any cheap 3D tricks.
Did you say cheap 3D tricks? Oh, and here's something I wanted to spring on you.
Walmart, it's that dumb bear again.
Hey, bear, you're not even funny in 3D.
Oh, not you guys. How did you get here?
We entered a contest.
Yeah, we lost.
Oh, yeah? Well, my new 3DX gonna shower you all with... Waka waka!
What kind of act is that?
An act of mercy. Die!
Better luck next time, Fozzie. Okay? And now, if you'll come this way, I can show you our secret laboratory. You see, we invited distinguished scientists from all over the world to come and work here. Unfortunately, none of them showed up. So instead, I'd like to introduce you to the guys who invented Muppet Vision, and they can show you some of their... Right now, I'd like to turn you over to Dr. Bunsen Honeydew and his assistant, Beaker.
Well, thank you, Mr. Kermit. Today, let's look at the advancements we've been working on for Muppet Vision. Beaker, would you turn on the machine?
Bigger,
activate the inflatomatic.
The what?
Oh.
This way, folks. I'm sorry, but Muppet Lab seems to have been temporarily sucked up. But, what is that?
Hey, come in. See, it's my new remote control banana cream pie.
Oh, no, it's going to go.
Hey, come in. Watch this.
What? Ozzy, that's terrible.
You're right. Needs more sugar.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the first musical portion of our demonstration, we have Miss Piggy in a wonderful 3D number. That's you, penguins. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll continue the show in just a moment, but in the meantime, if you see a rabbit,